Is it time for us to get into it?
Yes.
We mentioned it before.
Ready?
It's our favorite segment.
Hot topics.
Hand motion, singing. That's right.
We're all about it.
Speed junkies, take a deep breath before you see this. And I'm talking about like Ricky Bobby speed junkies. I just want to go fast, mama. British sports car maker Aston Martin unveiled its most powerful car set for mass production.
Nice.
The Aston Martin DBS Superleggera comes with a 715 horsepower engine. The car goes from 0 to 60 in 3.4 seconds and can reach the speed of 211 miles an hour. The price tag starts at a little over $300,000.
That's it?
Chump change.
Is that all? Like, I want one right now.
Seriously.
Not really. I would be the kind of person to get a fast car, but only go like 60.
Yeah, I know.
I'm just afraid of all that horsepower.
Yeah, I know. It's a very powerful car. I know. And in mass production, so we probably will see some of these around.
Right. Yeah. All right. Well, window washers became superheroes for the day for some young patients at a children's hospital. I love this story. Check this out. Employees, what they were doing, they were changing into their secret identities of Captain America and Batman, Spider-Man, Daredevil. They rappelled down the side of the building, cleaning the windows, and, of course, entertaining the little patients at the hospital. I love that.
That's a great story.
Do you think you can rappel down this building, maybe?
Oh, I totally could. Put me in a costume, in a superhero costume. I feel like I could do anything.
What kind of... I'm afraid. What
you're afraid
there.
For me?
Yeah.
Me too. I kind of am too.
I don't think there's workman's comp for that either.
No, I know. Well, this is another story that I'm really into. Video of a dog performing CPR on his handler has gone viral. Poncho runs to the rescue after his handler collapses on the ground. The quick-thinking dog immediately starts chest compressions, then appears to check to see if his patient is breathing. The video is viewed more than 2.3 million times online. Poncho kept up his work until his handler was resuscitated.
I love this. This is a demonstration for kids. And when I first saw it, I just saw the dog jumping, and I'm like, what is happening?
He doing? Yeah.
Until I actually paid attention to the script. That is amazing to be able to teach a dog CPR.
I know. I need to learn CPR. I'm inspired.
Yeah.
Thanks, Poncho.
Also, I've noticed that we've been kind of on a dog kick this week.
Yeah, we have.
We talked about Drew.
Zsa Zsa.
We also had Walter, the talking dog. We love dogs.
We do, and it